Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of SteamWorld Heist. Just to make this absolutely clear, we've just released a creature whose only focus is our kind's destruction. And we've also managed to cripple what might have been the only other force strong enough to defend against it. That's right. Alright then, let's go clean it up, shall we? Hey, got a little wonky. Da 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 da. Oh, by the way guys, that's alright. Guess what I got? The Queen's helmet. And of course, oh yeah, I was playing. I wish really level her. Okay. We'll level our lower characters. Payroll. Alright, I get Dora. Payroll. Who wants to wear the Queen's helmet? Dora. Let's give you. I feel like this is kind of helmet you should wear. Yeah, that's not your original. Okay. You can wear this, bud. Alright. And move after shooting, that's fine. Okay, this is fine. Sure. Alright, what do we equip people with? Plus one health, plus one mend. I feel like that's better on our other guy. A nuke. You know what? Let us do this. And this. And for you, my good sir? Or ma'am? Sir, ma'am? One of those two. Why am I so low on. Why do I have anything? I feel like I should know this, but I guess I sold stuff or something. Welcome to deep space. Oh yeah, we get these new and improved things here. Okay. How do I play this game again? No, what? I didn't want you to go that way. Okay. Okay. Oh, tab. Okay. All right. I understand now. I understand, people. Vectron, you have followed us. We have already taken care of some trespassing steam bots out here. Order must be upheld. Since the earth cracked, we have slumbered out here until the Red Queen found us. Now we are whole again and we have initiated our attack program. We are one. We are a veteran. Now you die. Yeah, how about I don't die? That's a terrible hiding spot. How do I... is that how I moved the screen before? I don't know. Well, I have a little laser sight. Going. Bam! That was a beautiful shot. Now. Nope, that didn't work. Oh, that's cool. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. They can teleport. They can also fly. what is this? Damn. Hey there, bud. Could you... That's a cooldown move. I want you to go here, bud. And then I want you to cool down and attack this guy. That's all that's in this room, right? Okay. I don't think I can do that. Maybe I can. You have a double shot too, right? There's no way I can do that. I didn't get that right. Ow! That hurt! Oh yeah, I can't shoot after I move. Oh, well. Hey, loot. I don't know where I'm going. Everything's fine, though. Not best thing here. I already took damage. That's kind of bad. I don't think they can shoot through these. They can shoot through that, yeah. Okay. Wait, why are you over there? What? What? I'm sorry, I'm so confused, guys. I have been playing a lot of a different game. And I actually haven't touched this in like... I'm recording this the same day it's coming out. I know, ridiculous. How could I be so irresponsible? Do trick shot. Bam. Oh-ho! Well, I guess we're going to have to fight down here. Ah, man. Oh, left click and drag. Awesome. Okay. Sorry if I hurt any brains there. No. Wait, why am I over here again? Man. Alright, I'm getting used to this again. Bam. Nope. Is that... this where they'll be coming out? I don't really know. Honestly, I think it's a fair idea if we, like, go up there. Yeah, I'm gonna send these guys over. You're gonna grab this. Then you're gonna head on over. Okay, but I need you to actually move over. You can go right here. You can stay right here. And you, bud. I kinda wanna kill this. That didn't hurt you, right? Awesome. Okay. Oh my word. Yeah. No. Oh, that's some crazy aims. Yeah. That's much health. I want to check and see the actual health. Oh, you can teleport as well after you've. Okay. Come on, you guys. Come on. Just because we're eight, not the 18 doesn't mean we're bad, though. Well, that. No, that won't reach them. Huh. Reaction. Yeah. And I think I'm gonna do that, and then I think I could actually care of this guy. Oh, so. Gonna hit someone. Oh my god. Okay, never mind. I don't know why I expected any. Oh my. Could have been worse. Bam, beautiful. Hey, bud, did you do your double attack against them? Thank you. Whoa, no. We gotta get some swag in here. All right. Oh. I never knew the Vectron, an advanced civilization, would be so terrible with their shots. I mean, he had to go right up next to me to shoot me. That's depressing. Oh my. Wow. Okay. Bam. So. Okay. Where do we want to put you? Probably over here. I don't know. Putting her right there would probably prove very beneficial. And I could put you right here. Know you can shoot through there. Can you? It's got the same like as that. I don't know, we'll find out. Damn. Guess what? Damn. Oh. What? Dang it. Can't do that yet. Oh no. Why are you shooting yet? Hey, two of them grouped up. You know what that means. Or I could do a double shot. I think I prefer that, yeah. Damn. She's looking the wrong way and she still got you. Ouch. That hurt. I don't want to get too cocky now, though. Power Man. Oh, look. A threat. Never mind. I lied. There was no threat. Yep, I'm getting super cocky. Wow. Okay. Well, you go here, you go here, and he's gonna collect the remaining booty for us. And that should be that. Oh, man. I don't usually record games last second, or do I? But, oh, the ancient Steam. Believed to be the oldest known steam-powered robot. Defending itself with its spiked whip and moving by shooting jets of steam. It must have been fierce to behold. It's an iron! That's beautiful. I don't usually... Jedlink Portable Provider. Activate plus 3 movement speed to user and all nearby allies for one turn. Ooh. Okay. Alright, what was I saying? I don't usually record last second, but I've been playing RimWorld and I'm getting really into it. No levels, come on. Now I have to play with them again. Next level is 10, by the way, though, so... That was insane. They seem to be the same being, all of them. We've never met such an adversary before, ma'am. We need to proceed with caution. Yar. The fiend has already attacked some steambots. Maybe we should go take a look, ma'am. Who in their right mind would live out here anyway? Only adventurers and loon sailors travel this far into deep space. Sounds like my kind of people. This last team up, Bastion, out here is the beacon. If there are any survivors, they might need our help. Oh, let's go speak to their people. Ivansky. Deep space is cold, but Ivansky has felt worse. Big difference between biting cold and cold that comes from within. Alright. Dectron seems to be a completely new species. How can I have gone unnoticed for so long? Yes, it is very interesting. From what it told us, and what the Red Queen said, it might even be older than us. Maybe our ancestors met it. But all eventual tracks must have been destroyed when the world broke. I would love to study it closer, but I guess we have to put it down first.
Yeehaw!
Finally, you're saying something that I can understand. Beatrix, why have I been using voices specific to everyone for this whole playthrough? I'm so lazy, I'm so sorry. There must be a whole army of Ectron ships out there just waiting to be found. Until we know more about their forces, I prefer not rushing blind into anything. Understood, Captain, I just want you to know that I am ready for it. Thank you, Beatrix. Thank you so much. God, Beatrix is amazing. This might be a short episode. I want to do a mission right away. A lighthouse and shelter visited by Loon Space Sailors. This is the last steamboat bastion before the darkness of deep space. The light seems to be out. Oh, that means they're dead. If the light's out, they're dead. This is very small here. Oh, it's tall. Hey, what's this? 4 plus 4 health to a character. One use permission. Brine your day with some new nuts and bolts. What's this? Oh, the stun gun. You know what? I'm gonna buy that. Jeez, this is a tall place. Hey there, Zed Rusnik. It used to be so calm and nice out here, only a few lonely travelers passing by. Then first a rock and roll band arrives, and the next scene there's an alien invasion. Good thing this place is sturdy. You know where these alien attackers came from? Not really, but a lone sailor passing by said they'd found some evidence of aliens out in the depths of space. I would like to have a chat with the sailor. Are they still around? Nope, been a while. Last time they just sent a letter to the queen, warned her about the aliens and headed off. Them aliens broke the generator and they attacked, so we can't light the beacon. We're running out of we're running on reserves as it is. I do hope anyone's still out there safe. I'll have a hard time finding their way back to us in the dark. Dang it. We have to go out there and find a way to stop Vectron. Try to throw some wrenches in its gears if it has any. Let's see here. Oh. No. Weird, I don't know what that was. Okay. Anyone want to speak to me? Anyone at all? Do we have to go fight? We should probably head deeper into space and see if we find anything, ma'am. Yeah, that'll have to wait until next time, guys. As usual, I'd like to thank you all for watching. I hope to see you all again next time when we will continue on. But first, to those who want to stay, I'm going to take a look here. We have three level 9s. Piper, Beatrix, Sally. Then we have a level 8, which is Ivanski. And Billy's our second level 8. And then Seabrass, Butterbolt, Dora, and Payroll are level 7. I think they'll probably all be max level by the end of our journey. We'll see. Alright, guys. See you all next time.